So this is what happens when you shock it too much, I guess. Sup?